Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, a cool question came in a seminar here, and I've solved it in Excel 2003. I'm really frustrated, though, that I can't get it to work in Excel 2007. So I want to build a nice stacked chart like this with numbers in each of the segments. And they said, I really want to have a number right on top showing the total of those three segments. Now, right now, they're using a text box, which, of course, is not optimal at all. Watch what we can do in Excel 2003. When I click on the chart, of course, we get the blue outline, and I'm going to add the total in as the fourth series. So I grab the corner of the blue outline and add that total in, but I want to move that total to a secondary axis. So I'm going to click on the fourth series, the total series, and we'll click on Format Data Series on the Axis tab. Say we're going to go to the secondary axis. Now, initially, this is horrible because what it's doing is it's covering up the other three. So I'm still going to format series total. I'm going to go to Patterns and say that I want no border and no area. Click OK, and it works. We have our totals up above. I can even change the 1655 to 1755, and you'll see that the new total on top automatically updates. Well, okay, now one important thing in Excel 2003, you need to make sure that the numbers along the right axis and the left axis match exactly. Sometimes they don't. If they don't, we want to right click both of them and go into the scale and uncheck auto and make sure that they both go from 0 to 6,000 or whatever is appropriate for your chart. Well, now the only problem is in the seminar, it was an Excel 2007 seminar, so I'm guessing that they're using Excel 2007. So I tried this exact same trick in Excel 2007, and the option to put the labels for the total at the outside end is gone. Right here, I'm going to go in, I'm going to format the series total data labels. It's not there, it's just simply not there. I said, well, okay, let me try and trick Excel. Let me save that original file in Excel 2003 and then open that in Excel 2007. And maddeningly, it works exactly right. And when I go look at these, I say, all right, let's format these. Because it was created in 2003, they now offer outside end, which was not in the one created in 2007. I tried tricks using compatibility mode. Still doesn't do it. My only solution here, and this is so silly, we have to create the chart in 2003 and then bring it into 2007 to get the outside end option. I hate when I have to suggest something that's completely ridiculous, but that seems to be the solution here. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.